Delos has to be on your list of sites to visit if you believe yourself to be a connoisseur of Greek history and mythology. Delos is a stunning village that has grown up around the sanctuary with expensive homes built by very affluent businessmen. Currently a UNESCO World Heritage Site, this location is accessible from Mykonos by excursion boat. In this video, we'll discuss some of the top attractions and activities to do in Delos. One of the most popular tourist destinations in Delos is the Terrace of the Lions, which looks out over the Sacred Lake. There are five of the beautiful white marble lions that formerly stood in a row. There were once nine. One of the lost lions, which was taken from Delos in the 17th century, currently watches over the arsenal in Venice, Italy. The lions, who are crouched and appear to be defending the lake, were a gift to Apollo from the inhabitants of the island of Naxos in the 7th century BC. The sacred precinct was originally a sizable region packed with temples and altars from thousands of years of worship, yet it's first impossible to perceive its construction because it lies in ruins. On your right as you enter the remains of two buildings. These two buildings date back to the 6th century BCE and are two of the oldest in the precinct. The keraton is located in the middle of the precinct across from the temples. It consists of an iconic temple surrounded by granite-based columns. The keraton, an Apollon temple with magnificent altar surrounded by ram's horns, was most likely constructed on top of an older temple from the 7th century BCE. Another fantastic place worth visiting is the opulent theater quarter residence, which belonged to Cleopatra in the 2nd century BC, albeit not the well-known Egyptian queen. The two headless sculptures inside the ruins is what was once a 12-room home situated around two courtyards are those of Cleopatra and her husband, Dioscorides. The inscription at the entrance of the structure states that this Cleopatra was the daughter of Adrastus of Myrinu. Uncertain reasons exist for why the sculptures were positioned inside the house rather than outdoors. Another popular activity on this island is climbing Mount Kethinos, which gives sweeping views of the ruined site from the surrounding landscape. You can see the rugged island of Tinos to the north, Mykonos to the east, and the hills of Naxos to the south, and Syros to the west. Follow an old stone route and stone stairs to the rocky peak where the temple of Zeus and Athena originally stood in the 3rd century BC. Keep in mind that the summit might get quite windy. And then there's the Temple of Isis, which was constructed on a small hill. The goddess Isis' lower half is kept at the Doric Temple. Isis, a goddess who originated in ancient Egypt and stood for the ideal mother and wife, was subsequently revered by both Greeks and Romans. Although some of the best artifacts discovered here are now housed in the National Archaeological Museum and the Museum of Cycladic Art in Athens, the museum nevertheless has an amazing collection of antiquities from the area. In addition, there's a tiny cafe-restaurant just close to the museum. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.